Oh, hey. Didn't see you there. Welcome to Ragtime Customs. It's wheel and tire time. I got some used wheels, I got some new tires, had them mounted and balanced, and they're sitting on the E36 right now. I'll have a price breakdown for you in the description below, along with our total running price of what this E36 has cost so far. Wait a minute, we're not done here. These wheels have a lot of curb rash and I'd like to change the color. So I'm gonna show you how you can fix the curb rash on your wheels and go ahead and give it a nice budget-friendly paint job. Roll it. For materials, we're gonna use VHT engine enamel. We're gonna use a palm sander with 180 grit sandpaper and an air source. When you're dealing with big chunks of paint or big scratches, what you're going to want to do is make sure you feather these out. So you want this to be perfectly smooth. You don't want to just cut a divot inside here. So go all the way from about here to here and just blend it right across with that 180. Now we're going to wet sand everything with 400 grit. Now you're going to want to scuff it up with 800 grit. Now you can play the reveal. Cue the music!